today's workout, doing a Tabata workout with sledgehammers, tire flips, kettlebell swings, goblet squats. I'll put a whole list of what we do at the end, a number of rotations through. We'll film parts of it just to give you some ideas. And again, I'm in my weight vest. I managed to lengthen the straps a little bit, so now they're fits a little bit better. And I'm working out my wife Becky today, so she's gonna help me with my workout.
We'll be right back.
that's our workout today. We did it two times through. You can do it three or four if you wanted to. I felt like with the heavier weights and still getting used to this weight vest, it was pretty good. Thank you, Becky, for participating. And now I'm gonna do my pelt work so I can get my 100 strikes in as well. I like to do it after the workout when I'm already warmed up.